This was probably the hardest decoration to make. First, I went to the Dollar Tree and I found these trash cans, rings, and pole. Here's some Easter filler. The red lanterns were from Hobby Lobby. Then I designed and cut out the mouth. Glad I got three because it took some experiment. And they helped me decorate.